In previous videos, I was speaking about upcoming generation, Renault Kadjar, and about full electric alternative, probably called Morphos. What's up guys? Today, it's the third episode about future of Renault. I am going to tell you something about all new generation of Renault Megane, which will be full electric. Renault desperately needs to get from crisis. They want to reduce engine options and became number one in electrification. That's the strategy for the next decade. Today, something about all new Renault Megane, which will be unveiled very soon. Back to October 2020. Renault presented concept Megane E-Vision. Its dimensions are closer to Renault Capture or Renault Megane. It is full electric. Nevertheless, Renault has just started with testing of production version, which will be almost identical. Dimensions. It will be 4.2 meter long, 1.8 meter wide, and 1.5 meter tall. Also, power output will be identical. 218 PS. Later, also some less powerful version, around 150 PS. Unfortunately, we have to say goodbye to Renault Megane RS. 1.8 liter petrol 4-cylinder turbo is definitely dead for Renault. Nevertheless, there could be electric alternative. Competitor for Volkswagen ID.3 GTX with 333 PS. Alpine version of Renault Megane E-Vision. Power output around 350 PS, maybe up to 400 PS. Coming generation, Renault Megane will be unveiled in late 2021. Powerful Alpine version, certainly later. Competitors. 2023 Kia Niro. Opel is working on electric version of Model Astra. Tesla is preparing Model 2. And latest competitor, Volkswagen ID.3. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And next time, I'm going to speak about retro models, Renault 4 and Renault 5. Both will be full electric.